be out there during the dispute, and what did you talk to the guys about in the locker room after the game?
Didn't see anything. I didn't say nothing to my team after the game. Coach said what he had to say. Come in tomorrow, get better.
LeBron, how did you think that affected the rest of the game?
We was right there. You know, it was a one-point game, and you know, we had opportunities to win the game.
How disappointed are you with 0-2?
Not disappointed at all. You know, I understand that we're gonna have some struggles, some early struggles. And nobody said it's going to be easy, so not disappointed in nothing that we did tonight. Had some miscues, you know, down the stretch we had some missed shots. You know, that's the way the crooked comes sometimes, but I'm not disappointed at all.
LeBron, you said that, hold Chris aside, did you see anything calm down? How was it?
I mean, I just try to calm things down, that's all. Play basketball.
Do you think that that was to do with things that were happening today, or is that just their history?
I have no idea.
Being the basketball historian that you are, described your experience as a Laker, your first game as a Laker.
It was great. It was great. Sorry to cut you off, but it was great. The atmosphere was great. The fans were extremely excited. We gave them everything that we could. You know, wish we could have given them more to get this win, but it was very electric, and we're looking forward to Monday night as well.
Had you imagined what the debut would be like, and how did it feel differently than how you imagined when you walked out there to the
practice? It was a great feeling. I mean, even my first preseason game when I played in the stable was great. Here, being the first regular season game was a great experience, and I'm learning for myself and for my family. We'll hopefully continue.
The Rockets are one of the teams expected to challenge. Do you feel your team more than held your own with them?
We got a long way to go to get to the Rockets, to get to a lot of teams in the Western Conference. They've just been together for so long. So, we will learn from our mistakes and continue to get better.
LeBron, game one to game two, what did you guys do better tonight?
We didn't turn the ball over as much, and we didn't give a lot of second chance points. I know they had a couple, but we did a great job of, boxing out and cleaning glass. A lot of our guards came in and helped rebound, and we kind of harped on that, in Portland. So, we'll do a better job of that. We're going to continue to get better with it. We come in tomorrow, like I said, watch some film. That's one of our best teachers right now, is being able to learn on the fly and during the game situation, and then being able to see some things we've done wrong tomorrow in the film session.
LeBron, with so many different lineups you guys haven't had a chance to play with, what's the key on the court to still figuring out?
Communication. And I think, it happened at times, both offensively and defensively. We kind of stalled sometimes. The ball wasn't moving, bodies wasn't moving. But that's all about familiarity, trying to figure out where guys are, where guys like the ball, where guys are much better to help benefit our team. And then defensively, just communication. That's the most important, knowing what we're in, at that time, whenever different lineups are in, and those are things we get better with as well.
I know way back here, us little people over here.
I hear you.
Just a question. Are you surprised at all about the media attention for just game one of your, this is like a red carpet, a normal Hollywood night.
We in LA, right?
What are you going to do the rest of the night when you walk out the doors here?
I don't know. I actually don't have to go through any doors. I'm going to go down a ramp, get in my car.
Where are you going to drive to?
I'm actually not driving either, so I don't know where I'm headed next.
As a baseball fan, what do you think of the Dodgers?
Congratulations to the Dodgers on getting back to the World Series. And we'll see what happens, but that's all you can ask for is a chance to play for the big one. And they've done that for the second straight year, I believe.
What needs to happen for you guys to get a win upon Monday against the Spurs?
Hold them to 99 and score 100.
LeBron, I know you said Luke.
No, I don't know. I don't know about provoking and all that. We just want to play basketball. We had our chances.
Brandon Ingram stood out for Lee Miles' banner. Were you surprised by anything you saw from him during that?
I'm learning everyone around here, and that's all part of it. But I love B.I., and my small time with him so far, and I'm with him throughout whatever.
LeBron, I know you said Luke said his piece, but are you going to say anything to the team, or is that kind of old news once you step in the practice court tomorrow?
We had our chances tonight, and I think we take this opportunity tonight to kind of go over things we could have did more, did better, be frustrated, at certain things we did, look back on things, but when you wake up tomorrow, it's a new day, it's a new opportunity. You leave things in the past and you get on with the future. So, you know, tonight, like I said, every time guys go to bed, you know, but when they wake up tomorrow, hopefully we got a fresh mind and we can move on.
Last question.
LeBron, what do you have to say to your fans? First home game lost. What do you have to tell to your fans?
What do you mean?
First home game lost. They came here to cheer the whole team, especially you. What do you have to tell them?
We got another one on Monday.
All right, thanks, everyone. Thank you.
Wonderful.